Glad you figured that out. So we're going to turn back down through the heater. Yeah. Okay. So you'll see how the floors.
Oh yeah.
So every time the solar cycles, you'll see a lot of bubbles coming into the pool, and it's because there's a drain, an actual air vent up on top that.